the significant and important things in meditation practice. So is to make every meditation important, to make everyone significant, to remember that these things are rare opportunities, and especially coming together with like-minded people in a place like this. It's difficult to find these opportunities in life, but every chance to sit down and just be peaceful is a precious opportunity. So make it important, make it significant, not allow your mind to move into the future on the things you're going to do after the retreat. That is still far away, that will come soon enough. Now is the chance for you still to touch that meaning of life which comes through the right practice, through living the spiritual life. So again, feel that sense of liberation, the feeling of freedom, not having all those burdens in life, all those burdens being left aside. Enjoy that for the last day. Don't take up those burdens again before it is really required. once again, if you like, bring to mind the ideas of these beautiful spiritual qualities that we're trying to develop on this path. What do these spiritual qualities mean to you? Qualities such as generosity, kindness, compassion, peace. What do these things mean as felt experiences? Try to bring this to mind for a few moments. Then remind yourself that there is an abundance of these qualities in this world. There are so many beings, visible and invisible, that have developed these qualities to a very high extent. So visualize, if you like, the planet Earth in your mind's eye. See it in a beautiful way, beautiful blue and green. And again, bathing in a warm golden color. It signifies all the kindness, the metta, the compassion, all the goodwill of all the beings on the planet. You visualize the earth in this way, from your heart, wish all these beings, these are beings truly worthy of your well-wishing, wish them that may you be well, may you be happy. just consider for a minute the wonderful thing it is, how lucky each one of us is to be able to share a retreat like this, with people with so many good qualities, people who are kind, generous, who help the world, build up the world in a positive way, rather than dragging it down. What a wonderful thing that is. Thank you everyone for being a Kalyanamitta. Thank you for sharing this last 7 days with our life together. And I wish every one of you, that you find real happiness and peace in this life. thoughts again, ask yourself, how do you feel now? Is there a difference from when you started? If so, why is that the case? How again does the process of meditation actually work? Try, as you learn this, you learn to become far more independent in your meditation practice. Learn to take charge of this practice for yourself.
Thank you.